synthetic materials, plastics, even sneakers for that matter. I put my sneakers outside to outgas before I even bring them into the house. So these are just little things, but there's so many products that we are using in our homes that we need to figure out what is causing the indoor air to be so polluted and how can we fix it?